Hi, this is Jay Frank, one of the product managers here at eSignal. And in this video, we're going to go over line templates, one of the new features from eSignal 11. Here we can see a chart of the utility sectors, the spiders. And you can see our line toolbar has been turned on at the top of the screen. You can now, with line templates, right-click on any of these icons and choose various different setups. For instance, I can draw a regular trend line. Or I can right-click and choose an arrow. And now I can draw an arrow. I'll right-click again and choose a price ruler. And these are just various templates that I've set up and come default within the application. You can also set up your own line templates. So if I double-click on one of these lines, and want this line to always be a certain color. Perhaps I want it to be red, and let's make it a little thicker. I can then go down to the template section and choose Save Template As and just give it a name. And now when I right click on this trend line tool, I can apply this red line wherever I want to. So you can set up various line templates throughout your application, and this makes it very handy for drawing a variety of lines quickly. Let's take a look at another example here. I'll go ahead and maximize this price chart, and we'll look at some Fibonacci lines. So here's our standard Fibonacci retracement tool, and by default it draws on the 25, 30, 38.2%, 50%, and 61.8%. But perhaps my settings are a little different. Perhaps I use 786, and I turn off the 5 and 250. So I can then choose, save this as a certain template. So we'll choose my fib lines. And now when I right click, I can make sure that my fib lines is always drawn. Okay, so there's my lines again. So let's say I go to a different symbol. Let's go to IBM. And I'll choose my setup. So I have all three of those ratios here. But perhaps with my different trading setups, I want to switch these to going in quarters. So I could just turn off these lines and switch on 0.25, 0.50, and 0.75. And I can create another template called Save Line Template As, and we'll just call this quarters. And now, I can switch between either my fib lines, which we already drew before, or I can switch to quarters. So there's my quarter ratios, you know, 25%, 50%, 75% retracements. And then perhaps when I go to a different symbol, let's say the Dow, I want to go back to my traditional Fibonacci lines. So then I can draw these values. All right, so it makes it for a very fast way to switch between different sets of drawing preferences. Thanks for watching this video on line templates. Be sure to check out our other eSignal 11.3 videos, as well as to get more information about eSignal, you can go to eSignal.com. Thanks.